From Amalie Arena in Tampa, it's game two, the Lightning and the Bruins.
That was a drag race. That wasn't even close.
Puck deflected along by Killorn. Gord to the net. Backhand shot by Cirelli and stopped by Rask.
Little turnover by Matty Grizzlick. And look at that opportunity down low for Anthony Cirelli.
Now Stamkos. Back out to Victor Hedman. Kucherov. Quick pass across and a save by Rask on Stamkos.
And eventually the one-timer uses Tukarask. That's like picking cherries for him. And there's no screen.
And the Lightning scored one of their two goals. Here's Sergachev, who scored that goal for Point. Cross-ice pass, they score! Gord! Power play goal! 1-0, Tampa Bay!
Yanni Gord had a phenomenal year, 25 goals. Takes that Braden Point feed, corrals the puck, and just slithers it by Tukarask. 1-0, Tampa.
Pastrnak in the corner. Over to play the puck is Bergeron. Out to Krejci, and then across to Krug. Back to David Krejci. Near side, Pastrnak. Puck came loose after it hit the post.
Off the post, it rolls along the back of Vasilevsky, and it doesn't find its way to the back of that. It was that close, a game of inches.
But could not connect with Bergeron, thanks to a good defensive play by Stamkos. Carried back across by Marchand. Now, the shot, score, McAvoy beating Vasilevsky. The Bruins have tied the game at one.
A no-look pass, we've seen that before from Pastrnak. Bergeron over to McAvoy. We got a 1-1 game.
Deflected out of the zone by Rick Nash, who heads off to the Bruins bench. Here comes Jake DeBrusk, defended by Hedman. Krejci, pass across and a save by Vasilevsky on David Backes.
And then watch this one. Krejci over the one-timer by Backes, and you see the stretch by Vasilevsky.
For Pastrnak. Pastrnak drops it off. It's picked off and cleared by Palat. Here comes Braden Point. Puts on the brakes. Drops it off for a shot. Score! Tyler Johnson, 2-1 Tampa Bay.
So you see the blazing speed, and watch Tukarask. He kind of turns sideways. That's called making yourself look small in net, but how about the speed and then the finish, obviously, of Tyler Johnson.
Much better job of establishing slot area presence in front of Tukarask.
A Boston penalty.
Pastrnak elevates the stick of Victor Hedman. Hedman hits himself with his own stick. Pastrnak's stick never made contact.
McAvoy and Gord. McAvoy to the puck. Gives it away. Kucherov stopped by Rask. What a save.
JT Miller over to Kucherov, and Tukarask fights it off. That's as good a chance as you're going to see for Kucherov, and Tukarask square to the shooter.
Thanks to the hustle by Braden Point. Puck knocked down by Tyler Johnson, comes out of the zone for Marchand, and then he gets it back to Point. Here is Palat with a shot, he scores! 3-1 Lightning!
Braden Point off the turnover, Andre Palat with the Lightning quick release, and he just beats Tukarask. This goes right by the eardrum of Tukarask and over the shoulder and in.
Bergeron and Cirelli to the left of Vasilevsky. Bruins control, it's Krug with a shot, he scores! Tory Krug beats Vasilevsky with 4:02 remaining. Bruins pull to within one.
If that's a right-hand shot, it's going right into Ryan McDonough's pads. It's a lefty though, he launched it on goal, and Vasilevsky just punts it.
Here comes Krug down the left side, shot blocked by Hedman. Lightning jump on the puck, it is Point, who already has 3 assists, shoots for the empty net, and scores!
So appropriate that he's out there. What a game Braden Point has played. He was challenged, and probably more so by himself than anybody else after game one, and he just puts it into the yawning cage. And this is going to be spectacular hockey. Both these teams are really good.
The Lightning and Bruins split the first two games here in Tampa.